Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Golgothan, and welcome to a first episode of Blood Bowl. This is a Windy City League. It's based out of Chicago, and I believe this is week four, maybe? Let's find out. I'm playing as Chaos against Skaven. I'm normally Skaven, so I know how Skaven plays. This guy's in kind of rough shape. Let's take a look at here. Windy City Warmongers, that's the name of the league. So he's kind of in rough shape. He had a Skaven versus Skaven game last week. And he lost, I believe, 4-0, where I had... let's see, let's bring up my Chaos team. Let's go back to history. I played Undead and won 2-0. Let's see, I've got, one of my Chaos Warriors died last week, too, so that was unfortunate. But I've got a Diving Tackle Chaos Warrior, Dodge Beastmen, and 2-Block Beastmen are my level ups right now. Hoping to stack some SP in this game for sure. The Bank of Altdorf. It said there is no safer place for your money. That's because they share the... He hasn't leveled up his guy yet. Message him on Discord real quick. Remind him to level his lineman. And if you don't know, I am actually live streaming this game at the moment. Obviously, if you're watching this on YouTube, it's late, too late for that, but I'm live streaming on Twitch, twitch.tv/Golgothan, as I am everywhere. So you can follow me on there. I hope he levels this guy. I'm gonna try to start. Oh, he's leveling up right now. Okay. Must have rolled doubles or something. See if he said something in the chat. Unfortunately, I only have it. Nope. Set to the stream the window. Also, you notice my fancy little logo thing in the corner. Trying that out, see how that works. I'm really curious on what he's gonna put on that lineman. If I were him, it would probably be either. Probably it should be kick. I mean, as it normally I play Skaven, and I would put kick on him. Kick is what I always put on my first lineman. See if I can find. Ratsoftia was my Reddit Rel League. Let me take a look at them. Oh yeah, I had my Blodge sidestep plus movement gutter got a minus movement injury, which was lame. Horns wrestle, that's pretty good. Blodge and a guard gutter, which is, some people think it's weird. I think it's a good idea if you roll doubles on a gutter to give him guard, because he can go really far and he can get into some tight spaces and provide some very necessary assists. Unfortunately, that generally means he's going to get hit next turn, because obviously 2 strength and guard is, I mean, he's going to be in the middle of a bunch of guys, but he's also needs to be hit. So I always do that. My first doubles gets guard if it's not already a guy. Like this guy, I would say I roll doubles. He's my ball stripper. Of course he gets horns. Russell Horns is great. It basically makes him a three strength blitzer. He just needs a strip ball. And then he'll be complete. But this competition's over. Hopefully next season I'll be able to keep this team for the next... Oh yeah, there's my lineman. That was part of the reason we came here. This lineman here is my first level up. He got kick, and then my next one gets dirty player for the fouls. Okay, where am I at here? Let's see if I can invite this guy now. Oh, I did his level up. Oops, that's me. Duh. See what he did for his level up. He did block. Okay, that's kind of acceptable, but it kind of makes him harder to get rid of, you know? I mean, you don't really want to get rid of a good, you know, a block lineman. If he dies, you'd be like, no, another block piece down. But if your kick lineman dies, it's minor setback. See if I can start this matchup. In-game music is super loud. I normally don't play with the music on, but because I'm streaming, I've got headphones on. Reservoir, did I spell it right? I did, hooray. Alright, here we go. I get nothing. What's he get? 120k. Ooh, he's gonna get... Ooh, oh man, he didn't get anything? Why wouldn't he take anything? 120k of free, he could have taken another reroll, two babes, and with 160, like, cash on his own pocket? Like, come on, you gotta fucking do that. Wow. That's any indication of how this game's gonna go. Oh, we're in my home. There they are, the French maids. Let's look at him. He's got two loner linemen, I believe, it said. Oh, I can't wait to cause some injuries. I'm all about injuries in this one. Oh. Alright, do I have my... Oop, there we go. That's my go-to setup. Do I have zero SP Beastmen? Oh, I just put the zero SP Beastmen on the line. You want to save your guys with SP in case they level up. Alright. So I expect him to try to run up the side with this guy, maybe? I don't know. He took one of the preset ones. It's kind of sketch. Oh, duh. Because he's attacking, he goes now. Durr. That is my bad. That's going on. I'm going to... Let's see if that works better. For me, personally. I don't know, does it affect my... I don't know. Let me know if that changed my audio. If you're watching the stream. He's not getting shit for blocks on the start here. High kick. Ooh, I'd probably put a gutter there. We could put his thrower there. But yep, I would definitely put a gutter there. No level ups on him. Oh, one! Oh, two. Cause, two? Why is that a fail? It's a 3+ to catch on the kickoff? I did not know that. I feel like I should have known that. He's got no level ups on either of his gutters he's got here. His only level up gutter is injured. No level ups on his storms here. So it's just the block lineman is the only level up he has on the field right now. I'm disappointed I don't have any mighty blow yet. It killed my frickin' other Chaos Warrior who was going to be my killer. I mean, diving tackle is an amazing thing to have on a Chaos Warrior. I just need to put... Next, he's going to get blocked for sure. And then probably tentacles. Or, not tentacle, prehensile tail. So then it can make it up to a 6 or a 6+ to dodge. Let's see what he does here. He got his 2 died in. If he plays his cards right, if he does not follow here and get a 2 die here, and a 2 die here, Ooh, armor break already for me. Just a stun. A little worried about my stream. What's happening? I hope my stream... Okay, looks like my stream is kind of working. Hope it's running smoothly enough. I need to secure this ball carrier better. And putting a what? A loner lineman on my chaos war? I guess it prevents me from just blitzing over here with him, which is smart because of diving tackle. But it is also an easy pow. Gotta get your storm vermin either. This lineman, yes. Get this lineman over to secure this cage. You must. This guy could even be the backside of the cage. I don't know if I agree with that. I mean, I can't really surf him out, but I'm probably going to try to... I can't really blitz over there with my Minotaur. One, two, three, four, five, go. Yeah. It's probably gonna be my block. Beastman's gonna blitz him. Where's my other block guy? Here? Alright. Alright. I'm just gonna mark him. Alright, that's a one die. Oh, and it worked in his favor. Honestly, yeah, you don't want to stay there. Alright, so now I'm not blitzing with this Chaos Warrior. I'm not going to get any hits with him. Alright, well, he got his four blocks in. And he got some pretty clutch knockup, you know. Stunning this guy is pretty good for him. This diving tackle guy being down is good for him. Let's get him back up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ooh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ooh, hoo, hoo. So that was really good placement for him. Fortunately, I'm still going to screen. Still gonna blitz that Storm Vermin. Ooh, I should have put him back one. Alright, dodge guy. We can really get into a good position on top of him here. It's too much. Let's do some marking here. With him having this guy way back here, kind of gives me the man advantage on the line here. Yeah, didn't expect that to work. Kind of doing some dumb placements here. Alright, well, we need to do this. I'm going to eat him next turn. Get this Storm Vermin Blitz. Nice pow. And I will follow that because marking is good for me. Alright. See what he does with this. This guy's free. Of course, his cage. I don't. His thrower can. Oh, yes, I guess his thrower can make this assist. I am okay with him going there because that helps me. Not smart for him, though, in my opinion. Now, if I were presented with this, I'd be like, fuck, what do I do? You just gotta move up little by little. So, I'd say make this assist, blitz. You don't need to score quickly. I mean, you kinda want to, because, I mean, otherwise, I'm just gonna start hurting people. Really? Yeah, blitz with your loner linemen. Yes, mark my Minotaur with your loner lineman. Guess who's getting nommed up next turn? I'm worrying about him and the turn time. Interesting placement. Okay, all right. So he's looking to make a fucking run for it right now. Ooh, not with that roll, you're not. He was debating on that reroll. So he follows, he's got this. Oh, he's gotta make the dodge. Is he gonna do it? This guy's gonna get hit. This guy's gonna get hit. This guy's gonna get hit. This guy's gonna get hit if he doesn't move him. But he's definitely gonna try to dodge this guy out. 1 minute, homie. Bad move. I mean, everybody is pretty. Like, I can't get to the ball carrier now. Oh, that's not a bad play. You can hit him now. Oh, you got the pow. Yep, take the stumbles. No question, take the stumbles. Reroll. That was a bad reroll. Another armor break for me, huh? Another stun. It's fine. Oh, that's right, I get this guy to stand up, so this guy gets powered for free. I love free two dies. Yeah, honestly, that's like not a great place. Ooh, could have used that reroll right there. I think I'm just gonna man. I'll just man here. Like a blitz from there, though. Let's do it this way. That way, if I get a push on my blitz. There's a block guy. That way, if I get a push on my blitz, he's on my diving tackle guy. Both down will work, though. Right. Not fantastic, but not terrible either. There's a two die. He never moved this guy, so I'm going to destroy him. We got a tackle zone on the ball without him being in a tackle zone. I like that two die. I like fouling this gutter though. 58 there. If I put this guy, let's put him here. That's better. Simple matter of getting the ball at their feet. And this pile will be nice. Guy's in decent position if I don't. It's just a one die. This is going to be decisive. Follow that guy. Woohoo. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, there's the mighty blow action. It's the stun. Let's see if we can't get a 72% foul here. Ah, stun! Garbage for the not worth the ejection. Alright. Well, that's enough fouling until I get some more injuries, and then I'll start fouling again. I'm up pieces for this turn, so. Because he has nobody over here yet. And his thrower's still hanging out back here doing nothing. He's like, what the hell do I even do now? It's like, where do I even start? He's got to get some of these tackle zones off of here. He can get an assist here. Yep, that's a good one. That's a good spot. Do it. Commit. Or this guy could even go there, but either way. Get there. Then he gets a guy here. You can 2-die this guy away. You can blitz this guy away, or this guy, whichever guy he wants. Oh man, a snake guy's on this dodge would end him. Because then I 2-die this guy, surf him out. There you go. Use that thrower. Get him in the play. Get him up there for that assist. There's that 2-die I've been looking for. More the merrier. Do not do that. That is a bad idea. You should be blitzing with your... Oh, man. Oh, it is his block lineman. Okay. Alright, so that's one block off the table. It's a 1-die here right now because of this guy, right? Yes. You need to get somebody here. You need to cancel this assist. So bad. It's like priority numero uno. Don't take the 1-die. Ugh. Push isn't terrible. Now we're still looking at two tackle zones on the ball. I'm at a 4+. 2+ with a free reroll, 4+. Dude. I would do it with the guy that's not on the ground. I would not do it with the Storm Vermin. Bad idea. Don't do that. with the guy. That's also a bad idea. Why is he? Oh no. Oh no, he's don't tell me he's going here. Wow. That is a free 2 die for me. On the ball carrier. Still a free 2 die. 5 seconds, homie. This is, yeah, you gonna make this block or not? Guess not. 2 die. 2 die on the ball carrier. I like this. Pushing my guy here. Ooh, we roll that. Much better. I will not follow that one. Oh, armor break. Ah, just a stun. Alright, that's not two shabs. Blitz this guy and pick the ball up. I like it because it's my block guy, too. Even a push will be fine. But I would much prefer this. Yes! Alright. Get these guys back. I'm gonna keep this guy here though. I don't like this, because it's just going to put him on my ball carrier. I guess he's going to have to blitz either way. Ooh, even worse. So I got this guy. Alright, so that's not great. That is going to be a one die. Should have taken the gopher to go there, but that's fine. It accomplishes nothing. Better. That's everybody. So he can get this assist. To get him, if he stands this guy up, gets this assist, he can get a 2 die on my ball carrier. Unfortunately, I knew I shouldn't have done that block against that Storm Vermin. I should have just left him marked. That is a weird place to go. Still a one die. Oh, it's a half die. Yep, there you go. Still a one die. Still need that assist. There you go. This guy can reach here is probably best. Yeah, you got no two dice down here, buddy. No, this is a two die. Actually, he could get a two die if he stands the storm vermin enough. He could two die this guy. One die push. I could blitz this guy with his storm vermin. Oh, there's how he's getting his assist. Interesting approach. Then two die. Yikes. Take the stumbles, don't reroll that. There you go. Alright, and now here swoops in the gutter runner. Oh, he could pick it up with this guy. With his thrower. But then you can't go anywhere with him, and I'm just gonna blitz the hell out of him. So he hasn't blitzed, so he could blitz here. You should really move this gutter, because he's accomplishing nothing right now. There's the blitz. And stumbles. Jesus, pows. No armor break, please. Thank you. I just need whoa dodges. Do it, dude. Do it. Oh, and he failed the second go. Does he reroll it? I wouldn't. Not worth. All right. So I got a two die up in here. I'm going to absolutely blitz him, but I just need to get my Chaos Warrior all up in there. We got two die city. Nice pow. Hello. Oh, dub skulls, no thanks. Much better. I will follow. Not terrible, not great. Don't like that. He can't go anywhere, right? Yes. Yeah, finally succeeded my wild animal. Jesus. I think I want this guy. I guess it doesn't really matter because I'm not going to be going through there. Put him there, but that kind of puts too many people on him, so let's do it this way. Hush. No, what the? If I just man everybody here on the. I mean, he's really fucking trapped here. I guess he can kind of get out that way. All them dodge rolls. Keep that guy marked. Still hasn't stood that guy up. Try to dodge him out. That's what you gotta do, you gotta keep moving. Well, this is just like a straight murder line right here. Oh. Oh, but I got diving tackle. Ha ha ha. They'll be standing some people up here. Stand this guy up. Stand the thrower up first, buddy. One die. Nice freaking one die hero. One die hero is the most frustrating thing. Oh. Oh, it adds a 2, so it'd been a 4 plus, and he rolled a 4, so. Now, what, are you gonna try to pass it? Right over the top of everybody like that? Oh man, I can't wait to just encroach the hell out of him. Yes, pass to the storm vermin. Yeah, those are not going to be successful passes. You can still move up a bunch, too. If he moves here, he could have a decent chance to pass, and then I have to make dodges. Good luck. I mean, it's not impossible. As Skaven, I make 3+ dodges all the time. But you should definitely not stop there, because I still get a free 2 die on you. Jesus, one die hero is insane. He's just gonna keep one die in it. If he keeps getting piles on one dies. Cool. Jeez. Oh man, he's actually dodging that guy out. That is okay with me. The follow is baffling, but okay. Alright. Injury! There we go. I've been waiting for some of them. Miss next game. Ooh. Not even a loner. Don't apo him, dude. All right. So if I can pow this guy and pow this guy. Well, let's. Do I have a black pow to make? No. Stand him up. Stand him up. Mark him. So it's really depending on the results of the pows. So this one first. Yeah. Oh, this is block lineman. I think I can put him here. I think that works okay. I'm definitely not going to make that dodge. He might. Come on! No. Well, that's clearly his action. He's going to dodge that way. But he doesn't really have anywhere to go with the ball, so... Unfortunately, I don't really feel like risking this one die. Come on. Jeez. Two ones in a row. It's unfortunate as hell. It's fine though. He's got no two dies up here. If he stands his thrower up, he can two die him with, like, nope. He's got no two dies. He can two die it down here with the Beast Man. He can get a two die on him. Actually, if he stands this guy up, and stands this guy up, he can two die this guy. But either way, he should be doing this. Boop. And run! That's an interesting play. Jesus, one die pows, man. Like, what the hell? That's insane. Could pass it. Watch him roll a frickin' six. You don't need to score this turn, buddy. Risky dice. Not helping. I roll two ones in a row, and he can't roll a one to save his life. To save my life, I guess. Failed it. Alright, let's get rid of this guy. I will prefer to not follow. Alright, I need this pickup so badly. There we go. Alright, wild animal to the rescue. So we can get in there. Ugh. Definitely need to reroll that. There we go. Alright. So he gets a 2-die on this guy, which is alright. But I'm in a good position to score this half. Should be great! Alright, let's see. We got no 2 dice here. Can't really dive to this guy. My diving tackle guy's not in the best spot. Not really doing anything there, but... Yep. He's in some rough shape right now. What is he trying to do? It's not gonna do anything. You wanna go here. Not worth. Not worth. I guess what else does he do? Oh, he... Him and his rolls. I'd like one of my guys with SP to score this. Nobody really good though. Maybe my Chaos Warrior here would be bad. Wouldn't be bad. One dies all over the place. He's got a 2-die here. She has to take. Poosh. I mean, that's a 2-die I'm gonna take if he doesn't dodge him out. Also this one. I like Poosh. Don't even attempt it. Needs to make an assist here. What's with this guy here? You gotta make the assist, buddy. And also this one's better because my Chaos Warrior's right there. Skull, reroll. Push. Acceptable. Doesn't matter because you're gonna die next turn anyway. I do want to score with my Chaos Warrior. Can't really move enough. 2, 3, 4, 5. You got these two gutter runners that are doing a lot of nothing over here. Terrible move, dude. Don't do it. Oh, I would love for him to screw this up right here. There we go. No reroll there. Alright, so we got... Oh, because of this guy. What a jerk. Mark him. No way! No way! I don't need to apple that. Wow. Oh my god. So there goes my chance to score. Like 1 in 36 or something like that for that dub skulls? Come on. Should have known, no rerolls. I should have just tried to get the ball at field. But I still would have tried to make this pile first so that I could get the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Jesus, with the one die pows. Nothing but one die pows all day for this guy. Dead. Nice. Nice. One die pows to a death. Let's see what the apple says. Niggling. Cool. Jesus. Just ridiculous. I mean, I thought I played this half pretty well, except for the fact that frickin'... Watch him roll a six on the dodge here. Half die my Chaos Warrior. Does nothing. Not at all. It's fine, I prevented him from scoring. Good enough. Injured a couple of his guys. Can't believe one die pow hero. This guy, yeah. It's not worth it. Don't even bother going for the ball. I can't score. You can't score. Are you serious with this? You gotta reroll that. I can't believe this guy right now. Now we just swoop in here. The gutter runner, shoop shoop. I mean, that's not the worst rolls ever. I gotta pick a guy to intercept. This guy. Inaccurate. Alright, damage doing time. Oh my fucking god. I feel like I should just be hitting 7 armor, AV7 guys. I'm gonna hit this guy. Yes, give me that armor break. KO. I would have liked an injury there, a Kaz, so that I could get some SP, but don't apple that guy. Not worth it. Don't apple that guy. All right. I get the armor break, of course. It's fine. I didn't see if I got my KO guy back. I did, okay, cool. Now it's eating time. Time to eat the Skaven. Though we're even players, I think now is the time to eat the Skaven. I don't have a preset. All right. I think we're going to maybe Minotaur Blitz this Gutter Runner, or maybe this Gutter Runner. Let me see, where's my block, guys? So, there. Oh, I tried my other black guy's injured. He's a niggling. Ugh. Niggling is BS. Actually, I don't need an assist there, so let's just put you there. Alright, so we got Pow. Playing a POW follow, POW follow, alright. We'll do like Minotaur blitzing Gutter. Let's bring this guy back here. Alright, let's see what happens. Kick it. I don't plan on doing any passing, so that's okay. Now, the big question is, can he reach the ball on two goes? It's fine, I think I can handle it. Boom. Oh yeah, armor break. Murder! Yes, I love murder. There's no reason to apple that guy. Don't apple the loner. Don't apple the loner. Waste. Don't waste it. Don't waste it. Don't waste it. Don't. No. Don't do it. Smart. All right. Oh, nope, this guy. That was risky. I forgot that that was his block guy. Let's do this one first. Alright, I'm getting a lot of POWs, which is exciting. Okay. That guy. We're going to do straight minnow blitz here. Three die. Ooh, no armor break there. Disappointing. Alright, I actually want this guy to be the guy to score, so let's get him up here. Hooray! Alright, let's see what he does with that. Feel good being up men again. I think I'm only up by one though, right? Yeah. But I don't see him doing much with this gutter runner. If he's smart, he'd dodge him out. He's probably just gonna leave him down, which means I'm just gonna blitz somebody else with my minnow. And of course, the best part about a minnow blitz is the, six strength from horns. He just needs Juggernaut and he's a beast. Roll them dice. Doesn't accomplish anything for you. So I don't have any claw palm yet. I need claw palm so bad, but it's still early. It's all because I rolled doubles on this. Wow. All of them dice. Please do. Show me that one die hero nonsense and see some skulls. That will accomplish all of nothing. Yes, please put more men on my Minotaur, almost Rat Ogre. Wrong team. Yep, that's fine. So much dice. This early in the half, it's so risky. Two die. All these dice. All for a... Oh! For a half die? Skull, please. All his gutter runners are on me. I'm gonna reroll that. Wow. Something exciting's about to happen. Keep it here on Cabal Vision HD. Cannot get dice to save my life. That's okay. How far can this storm go? Well, at least I got that die. I mean, I'm not super worried about these gutter runners half-dying me. But so my last action is going to be to make this dodge. Maybe. With no rerolls, I don't think I want to make that dodge. I do like two dice, though. Fine. This. I'll stay here. There's two die. So he's gonna get a free two die there. Stands this guy up, he gets two die. I mean, I don't like that they're daughters. It's a real risky dodge to make. Of course, he gets the dice all day. And now he's gonna frickin' score. Should've just left him there. At least I got... At least it's a 50%. Boy, would I love for him to... Oh. Okay, failed the pickup. Gotta reroll that, of course. Fail it again. Yes. Excellent. Couldn't ask for much better. Pretty happy with that too. Oh yeah. Yes! Give me those injuries. This blitz done. Yes, more armor breaks. This is a stun, but it's fine with that. How far can I get up here with this? Not sure why I didn't go full sideline cage. But I feel like I don't really have to worry too much. If I can just keep eating him alive. Not great. Also not great, but I'm relatively safe. This guy, I'm pretty safe. All right. So much dice. So is he gonna blitz here? Can't. That guy going down right there was kinda clutch. Don't want to. I want to score with this guy, or my Chaos Warrior. I guess he got plenty of time to do it. He doesn't have any KOs. He's got four injured. I just have the two. Don't be making these crazy dodges with this guy. I'm Not getting into my cage. Oh, using your last reroll already? Oh, ho, ho, and you got lonered on it. Ouch. Nuffle payback. And a KO for him, too. Oof. Alright, so send that guy up. Oh, it's my black guy. Alright. I accept you. I don't really need to move the ball up. It's not a bad play. Also, following that guy wouldn't be too bad either. But they're kind of out of the place, so I think we just do this. I mean, I'm safe here, so let's hit this guy. Prevent him from chasing after me. Let's see, how far can he go now? So as long as I go, I could even just go here. Kind of just want to blitz with this guy. I mean, I don't need to use my blitz, but I might as well to get a 3 die here, right? And if I don't injure him, I can foul him. And we'll have him super isolated, so there's no way he's gonna get out of here. Foul City! Nothing. Nothing! A 3 on the foul. Alright, let's do something with this guy, huh? Surfing. Surfing USA. Cool. Continue. What you gonna do with him? Dodge him out? That's your first action? I mean, I've been Skaven. I'm think I mean, you know, it's the idea of should I score twice? Whatever, but as a traditional Skaven coach, I know that you can score with, like, 4 pieces. If the odds work in your favor. Which they have been for him, but does not mean they're going to work in his favor the whole time. I mean, he's got quite the dodges to make if he wants to. And this guy needs to get up into the play. That should be his next action, get this guy up into the play. This is a bad idea. With no rerolls, that's just a bad idea. Honestly, I'm gonna score with my Chaos Warrior for sure now. Wait a second. How far can this guy go? He can get onto my Chaos Warrior, so it's fine. So if I blitz here, is that a... no. Yikes. Alright, that's fine. It's in the correct direction. Come on, give me a pow. There we go. Let's go, big guy. Yes! Armor breaks! Yes! Injuries! I didn't see what the injury was. But either way, got him off the pitch. Follow the gutter runner. I'd like another injury, please. KO! Decent. With no Apo, he's staying off. Guess who's getting followed next? Alright, so we're gonna try to do... Oops. We're gonna try to do some... a bunch of different stuff to try to get some more SP for my Chaos Warrior here. Alright. I'm gonna try to... pass with him. Yikes. If I can pass it and hand it back... He has, what, three guys left on the pitch? I mean, that's asking a lot right there for that those dodges. He's got to make two goes and all these dodges. Two sixes. There's a trip. All right, how far can he go? How far can he go? Alright, so... let's get the minnow up here. Fine. Yeah, reroll the minnow at this point. Okay. So I can get here. How far can this guy go? Not very. Oh, but I can't reach the gutter down here. I should be here. Two SP guy on the backside here. Now we make this pass, hopefully. Reroll. Blah. Still got two turns to try to do it. Though I do need to score, and I should not have rerolled that. For some reason, I thought 3 AG on a pass like that would be. Thought that that would have been fine. Murdered. Oh no. Oh man. Yikes. I mean, really, it's all scoring now. If I can't pick the ball up, I swear to God. I mean, good on him to try to get upfield. Alright, it's the same roll either way, but this game comes down to this. Pray to Nuffle. Please, Nuffle. You are very bad. Oh, man, this is gonna be bad. Come on. Yes, thank goodness. Oh, I was really worried. My god. Yikes. Man. Man, this has been a game of shit rolls. And I'm just gonna stack the line. Even though, like, logically I should just put 3 on the line and then call that good. I just stacked the line. Four pieces. Man, I really gave it to him in this game. He doesn't even have enough pieces to attempt a one-turn touchdown. Is I gonna yell at him about not having 3 pieces on the line with only 4 pieces? Oh man. Oh man, a free reroll for me. Woohoo. Oh, Blazing Sun. That's why it was a 50%. Duh. Oh, controller. Alright, he fails the pickup. Ouch. Man, that was a good game. I was really worried there that I wasn't going to get that touchdown. Woo! Alright, let's see what we get for MVP. A 1, no thanks. 4. Who got MVP? Beastman! Yeah! Beastman that hit where one of his guys. And a loner lineman. He should probably pick him up because he needs pieces. Get all those armor breaks. Ugh, I can't believe he niggled my block, one of my block beastmen. I guess this guy can get blocked then. Validate. Alright. Oh, I want him to confirm so I can level my guy. But if you don't stick around, thank you for watching the video. Watching me play and watch me whoop on some Skaven. Oh, here we go. Here's the level up. A 5. Block it is. And we're buying another Chaos Warrior. Ooh, I need a girl's name. I need a French girl's name. Some sort of French girl's name. I don't know French girl names very well. I had to look it up for the creating this team. I don't know. I have a Danielle, I have... And if we do that, Danette. That's a French girl's name. Oops. And how much is a Beastman? Oh yeah, and I'll buy another Beastman. Oh no! Damn it. I have to do that over. Alright, so... Chaos Warrior. Marianne, alright. That'll be the Beastman's name. Thank you, Arctic Antarctic Winds. Marianne will be the Beastman's name, but Danette will be said Chaos Warrior, Beastman with all the randoms, will be Marianne. Confirmed. Confirm purchases. Alright, now let's fire this guy. Well, we can keep him for now, but don't like it. Alright, switch Marianne down here. And Danette here. Danette and Danielle. Perfect. Well, if you enjoyed this video, please click like down below. Please subscribe to my channel if you want to see other videos like it. You can follow me on Twitch at twitch.tv/Golgothan, or you can follow me on Twitter at Golgothan, or Facebook at facebook.com/Golgothan. I am Golgothan. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.